guild hest?
Wow, what do you mean? What?
Rose.
Guild hest? Guild hest is like a... It's like a guild quest. But it's like... You remember like Love Quest? It's kinda like that. I think, although I think guild tests are more like a tutorial. They're more like, they're not like real quests, they're more like tutorial quests. What are Riley's doing? They're asking what guild tests are.
Some guys in the guild are doing guild tests. I'm like, what the fuck is...
Yeah, they're like tutorial things. Man, not really worth doing at your level. Unless you want like an achievement or something.
I think that's what he's trying to get.
Hmm?
I think that's what he's trying to get. Link, my boy.
Link, my boy. What do you think you're doing, Ryan? What are you doing now?
Just trying to do my class quests.
Someone won the tournament? What the hell?
Yeah, man. Fuck. There's, I have to do like 5 quests. Oh my lord, these old, the old areas don't even have flying?
No.
What a disappointment.
That's why you get the increased riding speed. These shaders really add a lot of color to the environment in this game.
Yeah, but like, it makes it hard to see stuff.
Not for me. I've turned down the bloom on stuff, so it doesn't really Like, Ryan, if you were to look at it now, it doesn't really look that much different than the UI doesn't look that much different than the old UI.
Really?
Yep. Also, there's a fan blowing into your mic.
Yeah, I know.
I think it's a... I don't know. Like... The... I don't want to say trade-off, because, like I said, the UI doesn't really look that much different. It's just... The environment looks just fucking 10 times better, man. Trying to get my dancer to 61 so I can start doing Heaven on High.
Start doing what?
Heaven on High. Like, not as my focus, just so I can do Heaven on High on my dancer. shit, Dentist is pretty fucking powerful.
What?
Dentist is a pretty powerful class.
Yeah, they're pretty good DPS.
I hear they're kind of, like, they might get nerfed, because they're kind of overtuned right now. Take down enemies in Stormblood much easier than I could with my other DPS classes.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, like I just took out three Gazelle Hawks, which are level 60 Stormblood enemies. If I did that with, like, let's say my Machinist, I would have died. My Dancer? Nah. See, there are a lot of what the fuck, there's a lot of people here doing this quest. Well, there's a lot of people doing this fate. Well, this must be for a dancer quest, because there's like 10 dancers doing this one fate.
Buddy, I got new gear.
Buddy, what, level 70 gear?
Yep.
Son of a bitch. You finally got your cape?
Yeah. Meow.
Shmee. get that relic weapon for your paladin?
Might be. You want to see my armor?
No. Oh, hold on. Let me just finish off this fucking... Where are you?
Kogane?
Okay, I'll meet you there in a sec.
I shut it down for a second.
No, right, no.
You see it? Oh.
Hold on, sorry.
Look at this Viera.
Shmi. Look at this fool.
How do you like it?
How do you like it? That's the big question.
I like it.
Yeah? Well... I also like it.
What the? Get out of here!
The only thing I don't like is I don't like the circlet.
Yeah, I don't show helmets, so it doesn't matter. I don't think the shoulders are big enough.
What a fool. So you're not gonna wear a paladin anymore? Or you're not gonna wear that armor?
I will, but and the cape doesn't flow as freely as I thought it would.
You need to get your relic stuff now.
Yeah, man. Let's go. I like this shield though.
Hundies.
Get that out of here.
No. We got buffs.
Oh my.
Oh my, get this weirdo out of here.
I need better armor for my freaking samurai, I swear, man.
Owned. This isn't even armor for a dancer. This was already in the game.
Wow.
Shall we do something?
Like what?
We can either do story. We can get some relic shit, or I don't know. It's gonna be either of those two. Don't need to do Heaven on High right now. Fuck, man, I'm tempted to change back to my Aura though.
I'm tempted to change back to my Mikote.
Oh my god. Maybe we'll just stick with these races for now, Ryan. Did you want to do something, or do you want to take a break first?
I kind of want to take a break first.
Okay. I think I will also take a break.
Oh. Hey.
I'm feeling kind of tired, actually.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I'll take a break. Hopefully, I'll be fine after that.
Do you need to go downstairs, sir?
It's up to you. Are you going down?
Maybe.
If you go down, I'll go down. And we're gonna nap until 2:30.
Oh my lord. To the end.
What a gay.
time to go downstairs then?
No, sure.
Okay. Let me see those shaders first.
Shaders? Shader bringers?